All right. Let's do this. I will give you the best of me. I will give you my all. I will give you the best of me. I will give you the best of me. I will give you the best of me. Probably wasn't the best of ideas. That's a bit. Where is everybody? Well, rip. Oh well. I'm not the best Plague main. It's fine. So it begins. Yeah. Oh, here I am. I don't know how I'm doing well, but I'm doing well. I think. I don't know. Oh god, screw you and your boil over, Kate. Slide yourself closer and closer to your ultimate demise. Nice one. Oh, that's unfortunate. And that's probably like, what the hell is my team doing? Stop teleporting, Jake! The leg! Yeah, oh, well, he's turning into the nurse, understandable. No one wants to play the disabled nurse right now. Because you can't play her. Walkers don't just like become infected like that, especially when I have my power. Yes! Well, Jill, you know what they say. Either hit the hay or the hay hits you. There you go. Let's go find Dwight now, shall we? First, let's give it the 1-2 smackaroo. And now we find Dwight. Just in case he's being a true Dwight, he's embracing his inner locker. This is my first time playing Plague in like almost like 6 months. I'm just not a real serious Plague player. But I was bored and I couldn't think of any other killer I really wanted to play. So I was like, frick it. Medkit? Nice one, I saw that. Let's say, did he just turn on the flash thing? Let's remember, Dwight, you and I are the same skill level, don't feel bad. Thanks to skill-based matchmaking. I wonder who that is up there. Oh. Oh, you're walking to a dead end, buddy. Rest in peace, my friends. Rest in peace. Here we go. Yes, I am named Melatonin G-Fuel Vomit.